New rules from the Department of Education raising concerns about the future of higher education in this country. I'm Christine Frizzell with much more on that coming up.
Tonight on 6 News at 10, you can count on us.